Okay, tottering valve. So the definition of tottering valve is a valve designed to regulate the supply of a fluid, which is steam or gas and air, to a system, which is operated by a hand wheel, a lever, or automatically by a governor. So there are three types of tottering valve, which is capillary tube, porous plug, and adjustable valve. And then there are six type of adjustable valve, which is gate valve, globe valve, needle valve, ball valve, and plug valve. And then we choose the ball valve type.
This is the example of adjustable type valve, which is ball valve. The ball valve consists of lever, valve stem, seat, ball, cap, and the body.
We just bought this ball valve at the hardware shop. So this ball valve contains of three main mechanism, which is the lever, the body, and the most important part is the ball itself, which function as a valve. So the lever is function to rotate the valve to a closed position or to the on position.
This is operation of adjustable ball type valve. This type of valve consists of a ball that rotates through its axis. When the handle is turned on, the fluid is allowed to flow through the ball. But when the handle is turned off, the ball is rotate and block the fluid to flow.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. This is operation of adjustable ball type valve. As you can see,
this type of adjustable valve consists a ball in it. A ball which hole that rotate through vertical axis.
Okay, so if I open the handle, as you can see, the fluid will flow along the adjustable valve. But if I close, the ball block the flow of the fluid.
Okay, this is the end view of the ball within the valve at different stage of rotation. So at the first stage is the valve fully closed. When the valve is fully closed, so the fluid will not allow to pass through the ball. The second stage is the valve in half open. So when the valve in half open, at the inlet, the pressure is high and the velocity is low, while the outlet, the pressure is low and the velocity is high. So the fluid will flow through the ball. And the third stage is a valve which is in fully open. When the fully open stage, so the fluid passes freely through the orifice.
Okay, this is the fully open condition, and as we can see, the water is freely to move through the mechanism, and then we can go to the second stage, which is the half condition. As you can see, the outlet for this mechanism is a low pressure, high velocity for the fluid. And then we can go to the third condition. As we can see, the inlet stage contain high pressure and low velocity, while the outlet stage contain low pressure, contain no at all.
conservation of mass of this device is about the area of the valve and the velocity of the fluid flow. When we half open the valve, the area at the valve becomes smaller, so the velocity of the fluid flow should be higher. Conservation of energy. Conservation of energy is about the using of the Bernoulli's principle, which is about the pressure and the velocity. The inlet pressure could be higher, so the velocity at the inlet will be slower. So the outlet velocity will be higher, then the pressure will be lower. As you can see, when I close the valve halfway, the velocity will be higher, so the pressure at the outlet will be lower. That is the conservation energy about the Bernoulli's principle.